Well, right now, Norfolk police are investigating a deadly shooting in Oceanview. Now, this happened around 6 p.m. last night in Community Beach Park. Shortly after responding to the scene, officers found a man, now identified as 20-year-old Andrew Saafi, showing up at a local hospital with a life-threatening gunshot wound. Saafi later died at the hospital. Investigators say those incidents are related. This is an ongoing investigation.